Bryce Case Jr., a.k.a. Whitey Cracker, representing the 719. I'm on G4 TV's Freestyle 101. I'm about to go in the booth and embarrass myself. So, kisses and hugs.
Rap away from the pop guard. Now I'm saying, bitch, we nerds go so hard. We be hacking, we be cracking. Daddy's macking, hand me the bottle. Don't coddle me, cause I'm not a baby. Now I'm saying, baby, I get the ladies. Even though I'm a nerd, I don't wear glasses. But you know I dropped out of classes. Didn't take college, I learned from the school of hard knocks. And the school of hard hacks, school of hard knacks. Now I'm saying, baby, rack em up, like a poker chip. Now I'm saying, baby, trying not to slip. Trying to shoot from the hip, this gets tough. But I'm nice when I'm freeing. Baby, see me, I'm on the shopping spreeing. I got money like that, baby. Go to the ATM, get a little APM. And the bitches know that I'm all about the 10s and 20s. And you know it ain't funny, I ain't a comedian like Louis C.K. But I rock it all day, baby, we don't play. We only play games like Halo. And I got a big ass like J-Lo, but it's big ass flows, not the rap nose. You know what I'm saying, baby, these hoes. I've been rapping the same words over and over again, like the track off my new album. And I found them all on the street, baby. People bumping them in their cars now. Who the thunk? I'm just a little bit drunk. Nerd life bumping out the trunk. Got subs and got the speakers. And the track leakers, the pirates. Baby, now I'm saying that's where I came from. I can't hate on the torrents. I can't hate cause it ain't boring. I like to see the fans up on the street thinking I'm lit. I don't matter cause you can't download a t-shirt. And you can't download a live show. So I tell them that I know how to flow. And they come like, whoa. Like Lil Rob, Fat Rob, Black Rob back in the day. Puff Daddy told him, yeah, roll a fatty. And then he came with the lyrics. You know what I'm saying? So sick. I'm intellectual, not conventional. I've been rapping them just like the special. Yeah. God. Bullshit, condense a mic, condense a life. Now I'm saying like a zip file, baby, right? Yeah, I be hitting them like raw wind. You know what I'm saying, baby, come with the hen, dog, or the rose mo. You know what I'm saying, baby, hoody ho. Hootie hoo, like Master P said, no limit, baby, that's the tank. And I'm sipping on drink. I like to pop oxy, and I hit him with a proxy. When I hack him, yeah, like Tord, use distributed networks, baby. You know what I'm saying, drop the doors like Jim Morrison. Now I'm saying that we flapping whores in them. I said whore like 4 times, but it's all good. It's all good in the digital hood, the network neighborhood. Where we sharing shit, where we scaring shit, where we tearing shit up off that buyer shares. Where I trade my wares. Used to see me on Napster. Yeah, I was fatter back then. You could search me. YTC. Alright. Yeah. Beat's over.
I grew up in Colorado Springs. The 719. I guess my first exposure to hip hop was Snoop Dogg's Doggy Style record. I played that out. I had it on cassette. From there, I was probably in like 6th grade, I guess. I just began to kind of like expand my horizons. Once I found hip-hop, I just related to it so much. I just fell in love with it immediately. Hip-hop in of itself, I think, is like a very like intricate art form. The freestyle is actually like one of the, I guess, core tenets of, you know, there's a lot of good MCs don't freestyle. I think Public Enemy set it off. He Got Game that don't freestyle much, but I write them like such. And those are legends in the game. So even though they might not, you know, freestyle, I think everybody kind of cut their chops doing a little bit of it. Today on the internet, there's a lot of what they call key styling. And that's where idiots will rap on message boards. And, you know, they may have no rhythm on the microphone, but on the internet, they have lots of rhythm. So there's a lot of internet battling going on in the freestyle world as well. I personally myself don't consider myself a top-notch freestyler. I used to battle here and there, but generally it's against a lot of weaker foes, and there are some people just very quick-witted, and when I'm speaking, like, I tend to be able to have that gift, but putting it in a rhyme format and on beat and making it sound excellent is something I lack. But then the internet, you know, has kind of made everybody have a voice. And it's like everybody can have a blog and be an armchair philosopher, or have a YouTube and gain fame through the internet like that. And now, where they would just normally be seen locally or recorded locally, now they have a world stage. And there's all kinds of, freestyles out there. Generally, smart people are good at thinking on their feet, and things like finger twitch gaming, like real-time strategy, like StarCraft, the national sport of Korea. There's a lot of different, like, quick thinking actions and stuff that give smart people a predisposition to be good MCs or, you know, good freestylers. And you kind of have it in your head, like, about how you can, you know, map out a battle plan, a strategy, if you will, you know, like Halo or Gears of War or Counter-Strike or something like that. So I think that, like, being like a nerd in general, whether it's video game nerd or book nerd or whatever, you have a larger wealth of knowledge to draw from when you're trying to, like, freestyle material and figure out something to come with and everything. But whereas, like, you know, if you lived in your basement all your life, I mean, you're gonna rap about the basement walls and the one cellar window and the dingy smell. No. Anyway.